of the individuals aside and interviewed them?
No.
Did you at any point ask Amber Heard to come forward and examine her in the light to see if she had any injuries?
No.
Did you take a flashlight just to see if she had any visible injuries to her face or her body?
No.
Did you ask Amber Heard if she had any injuries?